Hey, welcome back. In this video, we're making a log cabin birdhouse. We'll be using 1 2x4, a little bit of 1x8 pine, and a little bit more of 3/8 plywood. So let's get started.
Thank you.
Hope you enjoyed this project. I usually stain and seal these with Thompson's, but the person I made it for wanted it natural, so that's the way they're going to get it. If you like this video, hit that like button and hit the subscribe button. I'd love to have you come back for future videos. As of right now, I don't have a schedule for release videos, but that may change down the road. That's it for now. Till next time.